CA5 for you guys today. Right now we're going to load story mode and go into director mode. So we're going to go into a mode to go into a mode. And then later we'll try some online. Alright, please excuse me if I sound tired. I just woke up. Okay, so hoping there's some new updates because it was giving me some notifications on this game. So I hope there was like an update with some new stuff. Not just like bugs fixed. I mean, bugs fixed is nice, but you know, it's nice to get new things. I like new things. Let's get out of first person mode. Alright. Look at my sweet ride. It's all pink. Okay, so I'm hoping that they will fix this because I have a really nice car, but it's like, disappeared. It looked like a nice little like Ferrari type thing, and I tricked it out, had all sorts of cool stuff on it, and now it's just tires in my garage. So yeah, that's how that works. And yeah, wow. Alright, so we're gonna go to Michael's house if I can find it. Actually no, we're gonna go to Vespucci Beach and get the masks that were in the Halloween update before they not be here anymore. That was improper grammar. Not be here anymore. So yeah, we're gonna go down to Vespucci. Don't worry, I know how to get there. Alright. And turn. I don't know how to get there. We're gonna have to take this main road all the way down here. It is. I need to be here. Vespucci Beach. And I can't see my mini map because of my camera. Great.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
Oh dear. I'm gonna try not to crash too. I'm gonna try to drive as fast as I can without crashing. See if we can do this. Hello? Is my stuff on the right way? Yes. What am I asking you guys for if you won't be able to tell either? Oh, jeez. Hitting the curbs like that doesn't count. Hitting cars or objects, like walls and street sign things, and buildings, and other cars count. So I'm doing good so far. I just need to get to the other coast, which is still quite a ways away. Okay. So, yes, this way. So, if you don't have this game, I would advise getting it because it's a really cool game. There's lots of cool stuff you can do. There's ambient stuff you can do. Missions. There's a storyline to it. Sort of ties into the other GTA 5. Or the other GTA 5. Sort of ties into GTA 4. Did I hit that? I didn't hit that. Oh. Okay. We're good. I'm just playing on a giant TV. I don't know why I'm sitting so close to it. I can see perfectly from like 2 miles away. Alright, I'm really not supposed to be driving right here. What you laughing at over there? Me? I'd laugh at me too. Kind of a klutz. It's supposed to be right here. Oh, what am I talking about? It is right here. Ah, we made it. Okay. Browse masks. Green monster mask. Where's the new Halloween mask so I can get it before it goes away? Whoa. Nice wrestler. Whoa. Are they gone already? I think they're gone already. This might be them though. Carnival mask? No. That's a Dia de los Muertos.
She doesn't know, of course, but she reads my emails and text messages.
No, this one. Cool. What's up, Jason?
I totally agree.
Okay. Auto save already contains shift work. What? I didn't do a mission. But okay. Woo! Okay, now I can hit stuff. Sorry about that. Oh crap, the cops. This is not gonna be good. Viewer discretion is advised for this video, by the way. Just saying, once again, sitting way too close to the idiots. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Yeah, ready for this? Ow! Oh! Crap. That's not cool. Let's get on the interstate. So we can get our butts out of here. I don't even know where I'm going. That's annoying. Haha, wrong side of the road. Oh crap. Why do I still hear sirens? There's no cops around me. Let's turn mine on and drown them out. Oh! He just came out of nowhere. Oh, don't stop like that. I need to go this way.
Roger.
Go.
Unit 240,
an
officer shot on Elgin Avenue.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Suspect failed. Ow! They landed that perfectly. Oh, they did add something. Your shirt moves when you're driving, like the wind's gonna do it. That's new. Huh. Okay. That's neat. So, where they at? No. Move it. Oh, geez, there they are. Are you serious? You serious right now? Fix my camera. There we go. So I'm not sitting so close to the TV so I can see you guys. What you doing in there? Oh. Yeah. Eggs sound really good. Holy crap, I have a lot of money. I have no idea. Okay. We have a mission to do. So we're gonna go here, pull up my little phone here. Acting up. Yes, are you sure you want to launch director mode? Yes. This is director mode, guys! Yay! I forgot how to land, by the way. You'll figure that out later. Oh, this is gonna be great. No, actors, animals, be a bird. Chicken hawk or a pigeon. Chicken hawk, pigeon. Yeah, chicken hawk. It's a chicken and a hawk at the same exact time, right? That's how that works. Load. Thank you. Okay. Whee! Oh, somebody needs to learn how to fly. That's me. It's this one right here. Oh. No. We're gonna go this way. So you don't hit that stupid fence right there. Alright, poop. Poop. Pooping, he's pooping. Oh. Did I seriously just fall into that tree? I did. Just be a pigeon because they're smaller. They be able to like fit in tight places. Giggity. Alright. Come on, buddy. You can do this. Not that way. Yes, that way. Look at him bob his head. Turn. Thank you. Fly. 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 There we go. Bombs away. That pooping on people. Alright, gotta aim this right. Ah, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Keep going up. Alright, let's see if I can land here. I can't. What's that? I wanna be like a tiger. Just like rampage on the sea. That'd be cool. Or you just be like this big tiger running around Los Santos. By the way, this is like California, LA, because it's got like Hollywood Hill, but it's Vinewood instead of Hollywood. Where'd it go? Okay, you can't see it from here, but trust me, Scott, it's Hollywood. What? What is that? Uh-oh. Maybe Daddy got hungry. I don't know. I don't know, Heather. Okay, I'm going to try to land on the weirdest stuff. So I'm going to try to land on, like, an airplane. But first, we're going to try to land on this wire thingy. Can I do it? I don't know. Nope. Can't. All right. That's so realistic. You know, because when I run into stuff, I just die. Oh, hey, look, it spawned me here. I guess everywhere I land is a spawn point. Or something, or other. I was going this way. So we're going to try to land on a parked car first. Then a turned on car at a red light. Then we're gonna try one that's moving. Let's see if we can do that. But first, we're gonna land on the smoking pipe. So we gotta get down. Get down and. Nope. Not big enough to render. Ooh, an ambulance. Oh, geez, you're reckless driving.
Oh, thank you.
Such a nice person. Sorry, you can't even see my face right now.
Wait for me!
Hey, Susie, wait for me. I'm gonna land on you. No, we're gonna land on this. No, we're not. Oh, jeez.
Hello? It's me.
That's my new favorite song. It's so repetitive. Ah, oh, can't do it. Wouldn't let me. Alright, strike park car. Like I said, I would do first. Are you serious? Do I have to get closer to the car? Oh! Did you see that? Almost got hit. Again. Following this ambulance, if anybody doesn't realize that yet. Real your only friend in real estate, probably. Land on the church.
Take me, church.
Land. Or die. That's fine, too. Okay, let's try something else. Get tired of flying around. Taking forever to get places. I would not want to be a bird. Well, under certain circumstances, maybe.
Look at a cow. Look at a cow. He's a little husky. Look at that. That's so cute. Oh, he's a little pug.
A shepherd?
Westie. Okay. Let's try people. See what people. They're all really ugly people, though. There's no, like, nice looking people on this game. At all. Paramedic. You look alright. We're gonna pose as a paramedic, people. See if we can get the job done. Saving people's lives. Saving people's lives with the why. Why? Like, I'm not gonna be able to get down there. Ugh. Okay. See, there's a ladder on the other side. I swear, why would the guy do this to me? See a ladder? Anybody see a ladder? Oh, I can't get down from here. I'm stuck on the stupid water tower. Oh, why am I stuck on a water tower right now? Like, why is that a... We're dead. I know how to get down off this water tower. I know how to get down. Watch this. He was screaming. Is that you? Okay, back it out. Settings. Time of day. Yeah, doesn't matter. Here. Broken cloud, overcast, hazy.
Maximus, oh, it's snowing.
Let's do that one. Want the status. It's beginning to look a light like Christmas. Disabled. Pedestrian density high. Muted density. Restricted areas off. So I want to be able to go places. Invincibility on. On. Wait, no. Let's try this. Okay. Let's do this. Yes. Oh, gosh.
Hey, baby. This is my baby right here. My kitty kitty.
Oh. Didn't even have to do that. It got me down itself. Piece of crap. Hey, you wanna help me? Hey. Help me. Help me. Oh wait, never mind, there's a gate right here. Never mind. Just get back up. I don't need you. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna kill you anyways. Hey, watch this. Gravity. Gravity. Do it! I turned on low gravity. I should, like, float places. No, oh, it's a gang. It's a gang. Guys, we're on a gang war. Go.
You're fucking dead!
Why? Why'd you push the cart? Go to safety. What are you doing? There we go. Cover.
Fuck you, punk.
Anyone else? Oh, where's it going?
Everybody get back.
Ouch. Bring out the big guns. No. Even bigger guns. You gonna mess with me now? I didn't think so. Oh, you are. Let's go! Let's go. You can't just drive away from me. Think it's okay? Are we
We all done here? Okay. Notice how I'm a paramedic and I just killed all those people. Ah, my tire's out. Oh, so that one, what am I talking about? Oh, it's because of low gravity. There's no traction. Because there's no gravity. See if I can get to another king fight within the next 5 seconds. Oh my gosh, I did. There's a gang after me. I can't see it because of my little camera thing. Oh crap. Okay, we're gonna have to change something here. I forgot how to do this. I think I pull this up. No, that's not it. Oh, it's this. There we go. Okay. Dialogue. Frightened. What's happening?
Nuts! Shit!
Oh! That kind of came out, guys. Ooh. This is. Yes. Yes. That's what I got. So happy. So excited. Ooh. Okay, take off now. Take off. Come on. You can do it.
Yeah. I knew you could.
Anybody want to go somewhere special? Guess what? Okay, we're gonna go to the military base, which is quite a ways away. It's way over here, I think. It doesn't show up on the map because it's a military base and no one's supposed to know about it. Whoa, somebody can't fly. And it's my character. So we're just gonna change the little altitude here. We're gonna keep it steady and pace, and it's not helping. It's not helping. If gravity is on, would this look cool if I jumped off that building? Ooh, well, that was me. Hello? It's me. Oh, Adele. You are in restricted airspace. Oh, am I? I'm not. I'm just sitting there. Does anybody else see that weird cloud dust just flying away? Or is that just me? Skadoosh! Yeah, it's gonna take us a while to get there. Actually, I know how to get there. This does a jiffy. Just gonna land real quick. Land real quick. Actually, let's do this the fun way. I don't have a parachute. I don't have a parachute. And I'm not falling where I want to fall. And I'm falling exceptionally slow because of gravity. Because there's none of it. I'm gonna fall out faster there. Toss. No, okay. Where did that fall? I don't even know, and I don't care. Yep, just walk away. Nothing happened. Okay, so we're gonna stop here. Garage. Jetmax? No. Swift Deluxe? Huh. Get the faster helicopter.
I'm starting to think there are no good butlers left in this town.
Nope, there's not.
Swift Deluxe. Ooh, shiny. So fancy.
Scant the thought of I can make like 20 mil in a day. Yeah, that's why I have this. Can't go into first person mode and director mode unless you're like a story character. Guess they didn't add that to it or something like that. I don't know. And you're still sucky. You're still stuck at flying. Welcome to Rockford Hills, everybody. Oh, there it is. It's over on the other side of that mountain. Right there, in the middle. I don't know that much. There's a plane coming at me. Or is that a plane? I don't even know. Why is it so foggy? Sorry if I'm talking too much. I'm just like trying to. I don't want it to be like this the whole time. Just me sitting here playing the game. It's a talk. Whoa, can't see the ground. Not that high, am I? Oh, don't answer that. I cannot see the ground. I don't know if you can, but I can't. I can sort of see buildings right over there behind me, but that's about it. I don't even know when I'm going to be there. So did I just go into, like, limbo? Inception? Is this what it's like? Can't see the ground. I'm gonna go down. Just to see how far I'm going up. Alright. I'm still going down. Down. Down there. Not moving that fast because I can see the lines on my little mini map over here. Not moving much. Oh gosh. Probably should have got an airplane. Just gonna out of there. We're still going down. How far did I go up? I swear, if I like hit a mountain, I'm gonna be really pissed. Holy crap, I'm higher than like the airplanes. Oh my gosh. Airplanes are just coming into view out of nowhere. Whoa, what is that below me? It's like a spaceship.
What is that?
Oh, it's water. It's water. Oh, I'm almost there. There's the marshlands. Oh, no, the highway. Turn that off. I'm missing music. See, look, there's the marshlands. Oh, we're right above it. What am I talking about? I don't even know which direction I'm facing anymore. The marshlands are over there. See them? All nice and petite. I'll show you those later. The jetpack through there. Oh my gosh, it's taking forever. Where's the helicopter? I'm just gonna keep doing this so I can see the helicopter when it falls. If it hasn't already fallen. Improper grammar, once again. You fall so retarded. Like, the way you fall is retarded. I can't even tell where we're gonna fall. I think, like, right in the middle of all those, like, carrier wings. Still falling, huh? Jeez, we were high up. Look, you can see the jet pulling into the runway. That's so cool. And the cargo bob's leaving. Look at that. People are already awaiting my arrival from the air. Come pick me up. No, seriously, I'm gonna die. This would so kill you. Gosh, you would explode on impact. It wouldn't be a funeral, because they wouldn't have anything to put out there for you. It'd be worse than MIA. You were missing all over the place. M-A-O-P. You are M-A-O-P. Missing all over the place. What is happening? Oh!
can see the shadow of my helicopter falling on that building.
Damn it!
There it goes. Took you long enough. Gravity is still on. I thought I turned it off. I'm pretty sure I turned it off. Low gravity. Off. Apply settings. I had to do that first. Look at all the AC-130s. Look at all of them. Those are a pain to drive. Oh my goodness, you don't even know. Like, the struggle. The struggle is real when it comes to tanks on GTA 5. Hey, look, a tank. I said tanks. I meant... did you just honk at me? I don't think so. Get your butt out of there. This is mine now. Screw you. You shoot. There we go. Who else is shooting at me? You? Oh, you. I have a horn out of the tank. Oh, gosh. What else is there to do? Come on! Come at me! Come at me! I'm in a freaking tank! You can't come at me! What you talking about? Oh, I don't know why this is fun. Slowing up, man. I'm stuck in a military base. Woo! Where's all the people? Come fight me, bros. Come fight me. Oh, it's so hard to see things. We changed the time of day to midday, and rain. Apply. Boom, now we can see stuff, sort of. Why am I getting stuck? What you getting stuck on? The ground that you're supposed to... I just stopped working. Tank doesn't work anymore. So, rainproof. Oh, sir, I'm gonna have to commandeer your vehicle here. Thank you. This is not gonna end well. Oh dear. I don't know how to fly one of these things. Really don't. This is not gonna be good. Hey, that's the fire station over there. Yeah, get ready. Cause you're gonna need to clean up a big mess of me and metal. Oh, here we go. Oh, my landing gear's already up. What'd I tell you? Told you. Hey! Did I just explode out of that? I did, didn't I? Yep, I did. I just went. It farted me out. It went. I don't want you anymore. Fart. I can fly one of these things. Let's do this. These are easy to fly because I don't have a big. I don't know. I don't think I've ever. No, I haven't flown one of these. I flew. Something else. Yep. No, I don't fly things with fire coming out the backside of them. Oh dear. Whoa. Okay. Hey, look, there's the marshlands. Told you I'd see them. We'd see him. Oh, jeez. Back to the base. And nice and calm landing. You ready for this? Shh. No, landing gear down. I just broke the landing gear. Let's go. Hold it nice and calm.
Ow. Nuts.
It just skid me across the ground. Look at this. What am I doing? Look at this. Look at that. It just skid me across the freaking pavement. I would not look like that if that just happened. I would have blood all over my face and orifices. And I would be dead. That's how that would end up happening, turning out. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, so let's go back to the trailer and be something else. I don't know what that could be. For those of you who are just tuning in, this is me playing GTA 5. Right now we are in director mode. And shortlist actors, Streetwalker. Okay. Costumes. What the heck? Special characters. This is what I was looking at. There we go. Zombie. Yes. Yes. Jeez, the sun is right in my eyes. The sun is directly in my eyeballs. Okay. I'm a zombie on a military base. This is gonna end real well. Make some noise! Come and get me. Oh, I know what I can do. This is gonna be cool. You gonna do it? Oh, yep. You did it. Screw you. Where's the VTOL? Is there no VTOL? No welcoming squad. Come on, fly off. Oh, no, wait, it's this one. There we go. That'll draw some attention. Maybe I have to turn on wanted level 2. Low. Normal. Let's do it normal. Yep, there it went. Yes! Let's do this! Fight to the death! Oh gosh, there's a tank. They brought the tank in. Oh, I'm gonna need, like, one of these. Yes. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh! I'm gonna die. Yes. Oh, I know how to do this. You gotta like explosive bullets on. Apply. Boom. From you, I'm guessing. No, it's another tank. No, you die. You die. Go on, piece of me. Let's go. Pieces for everybody. Pieces all around. Now we're gonna get out of here. You ready for this? Dun 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 dun. Did these explode? Nope. I was gonna say I could use those to my advantage. Fill a bunch of people in here and then boom! That'll be cool. Please don't shoot me.
They don't know where I am.
How do you know?
I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna complain that I'm not gonna die. Ooh! And we're gonna leave. Ooh! Yes! We did.
No fly zone. Divert your course.
Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Uh-oh. We're going down, guys. Like, we're going down. I don't know what to tell you. Alright, we're going down. Alright, my steering. My steering doesn't work. I cannot steer. I mean, I have to do it this way, and that's very disorienting for me. Oh, now we're going down. Now we're going down. Landing gear, down. Death. Oh, jeez, there it goes again. Let me just fire him out. Oh, gosh. Swimming pool. Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here. So, stay tuned for GTA 5, and I will see you guys later!